chem program at Duquesne is really great because all of the professors that I've come into contact with and been in the classroom with have had really great experience from the workforce that they can talk about and they can bring to us.
My name is Dr. Catherine Marley, and I'm a professor in the Supply Chain Management Department, and I'm going to talk a little bit about the Supply Chain Management major. You'll start off with a course called Supply Chain Process Improvement, and in that course, we discuss quality, Six Sigma, and Lean, and we talk about how we can learn tools and techniques to help companies to improve their processes.
In a process improvement class, I did a project with a nonprofit just a couple of blocks off campus. And when we did that, we went to their site several times during the semester in small groups. We each got a project line to focus on, and we just did like a whole analysis of their process and how to make it better. And then we reported it both to our class, but also to the management of that company. And since they've been doing this for so many years, the management would give us tours and say, you know, this is something that we implemented 2 years ago from other people in your class. And so we were really able to see how we make a difference.
You are a supply chain major. You have the opportunity to get great jobs and internships, also to be a part of the Duquesne Supply Chain Council, where we have some speakers come in. You have the chance to network with them and hear about different supply chain careers.
I know that I've used my connections in the program to get an internship as a government contractor, and that was just a wonderful experience because I was able to deal with cradle to grave in the supply chain, from the beginning of products that are just starting all the way through when we're taking them out of cycle and how we deal with how much stock we have to have over the next couple years. That kind of experience is not something that I could ever get even in a classroom, but I was still able to get that through the resources here at Duquesne.
You also have the opportunity to hands-on get to use some of the supply chain technology like SAP in several of the different supply chain courses, and also get some certifications from external companies.
It's the fact that as a sophomore, I was able to get a professional certification that is specific to the supply chain field. This was a Lean Six Sigma Yellow Belt certification. I have already been recognized by employers who know the certification and are familiar with it and have employees that have the yellow belt or the next step up, the green belt. And I've been asked about it in interviews already just for internships.
Every company has a supply chain, so there'll always be great jobs in supply chain. So it's a great time to be a supply chain major.